is when she gets an iPod with her machine. And so what I did was downloaded My Design Snap. It is a, you'll just type in My Design Snap. And I've connected this to my Wi-Fi. Both your iPod and your Stellaire has to be connected to your same Wi-Fi for it to go through and read. So her Stellaire is not connected to the Wi-Fi. So how do we do that? We hit our Wi-Fi button. And then we are going to go to the setup wizard. So it's thinking. When it comes up, we are the sewing shop. And then I am going to just type in my password. Oh my gosh, now y'all know it. It's easy. If I can spell it right. The sewing shop. Got it. So once you type in your password here, it is going to apply the settings and connect. So while it's connecting, so now it's connected. So we say okay, and we can go back home. Now on our iPod, it's going to search for the machine. So it's searching. So it's connected to my Wi-Fi here as well. So since they're both connected, it is going to find the machine. Maybe I didn't connect to the same one. This is extended. We have two Wi-Fi, so make sure you connect to the correct one. So don't worry at home if you have a little trouble. Guess what? We are fine. We're going to apply the settings again. We're going to go ahead and let it start up or let it connect. So now I know the machine name, Machine 800. So I'm going to searching for machines. And selected my Machine 800, so I hit select, finish. I can go ahead for right now. I'm going to skip the calibration, but you may want to do that. It gives you very detailed instructions. So now we have two options here. We want to snap it. That's if you have hooped something like a shirt and you want to do perfect placement. We can go to embroidery here and snap your picture. But I want to actually turn my picture over here into stitches. So it says snap capture for pattern editing. So what I'm going to do is select that. It's going to access my camera, and it tells me to hold my iPod over my hoop. So we have these very important hoops with these registration marks. You never want to hurt them. And it's going to say hold. You will put the picture you want to digitize in the hoop like I have, and you hold it over, and now it has accepted my picture. So now we have Baby Shark. Baby Shark. And Grandma Shark. So I'm going to send it over to the machine. Send to My Design Center. Okay, well, we're done with this. We can put Pandora or whatever on over there while we're sewing, because we know we like to listen to music, and Brother gives us an iPod. So now, we want to embroider Baby Shark out. We're going to go to My Design Center. It tells me that it's going to move, so we've started it up. And now, we know that we sent over an image, so I am going to go here. And I've sent it through the Wi-Fi. Well, this is the international signal for Wi-Fi, so we select Wi-Fi. And what I have sent over is Baby Shark. We hit set.
Did you and it's, name it? Or did you just
no, it's okay. The last one that we sent. Okay. So I can turn him into an image. I can hit line. And go ahead and turn it into an image. I can embroider that out. I could fill him in, but I can go through My Design Center. And then when I'm done, I can hit next, preview, and continue on to embroider out what I want.
Wow. That's cool.
Okay.
That's cool.
This machine is
Now you're set up.
I'm set up. Good.
So now
when I open
but you need to go home and put it on your Wi-Fi.
That's what I'm saying.